I actually think is really offensive, but I was like,
because obviously we do not.
Well, obviously, I would hope we had different personalities. But anyways, a lot of times people will say, what is something that is similar about you? What is something that is different about you? One of the things that is very different about us is that I would never play a song that I wasn't 100% confident I knew how to play. It's very indicative of our personalities that unless I feel incredibly confident that I know how to do something, I don't like to do it. And Tegan is like, I'll just get my lyrics out on the phone. Yeah, let's do this, you know.
What's the worst that could happen? Chris Walla, who was producing the record, he was like, what you're doing is really hard.
like the fact that you can sing and play this song, you are like a really, really, really talented musician. And I was like, thank you so much, Mr. Walla. Just kidding, he never said that, but I thought it. I was like, holy crap, this is a brain Rubik's Cube. You guys ready?
Feel good about it?
You can do it, it's fine, it's punk rock. Just hit all those things at the same time.